Hey there, Captain Kitties. I am the Blues Man, Johnny Blues, and today I want to talk about DC Comics and basically a article that I read talking about how they are going to be launching a new sort of anthology series called National Comics. Now, National is actually a title that, you know, that's what DC Comics was before they actually adopted the moniker of, you know, the abbreviation for Detective Comics as their main figurehead. They were originally known as National Comics. So I think it's very interesting that they're using this older title and they're actually putting it sort of, you know, at work again, if you will. But from what I, you know, read in the article about this National title, it sounds really largely uninteresting to me. I wasn't really inspired or excited by it at all. Features characters I'm not really familiar with, although I do have sort of a vague familiarity with the character named Madam X. I know I've heard it somewhere before, but I don't quite remember where. But what this led me to think is, you know, why not bring back characters like Wally West that so far in the New 52 have just been completely and utterly absent? And a lot of people want to see him return, even myself included. And so this kind of actually followed on a train of thought that I've had, like, you know, with the New 52, there are so many characters that have been changed up a little here and there and stuff. And I would really challenge anyone to show me an example where a character is drastically different, almost unrecognizably so, because I think Superman, Batman, you know, Green Lantern, there are different character traits, but nothing so, you know, completely uncharacteristic that you wouldn't recognize that character as even remotely relating to who they were before. And this got me thinking about Wally West specifically. Like, you know, we haven't seen the Reverse Flash at all. And what would, I mean, we have Barry Allen, he's the current Flash. We have Bart Allen in Teen Titans as Kid Flash. And so how would Wally West fit into this? How would Jay Garrick fit into this? They had to go all Earth 2 to bring Garrick around, you know. And so Wally West is like, you know, I started to wonder hypothetically, would they perchance try to make him come back in like a villainous form, like the new Reverse Flash? And would that be something fans would be thrilled with? From a storytelling standpoint, I could see that being very intriguing, but it would have been more intriguing if the character, you know, the awareness of the character and the history of the character were still in play. Starting from scratch, that would really kind of bug me from the get-go, and it would kind of bug me a little bit anyway, because it would be like a disservice to the character and the fans of the character. But yeah, they're just going into new territory, and I wonder why, when so many people have a small list of characters they would rather see return, and just we're getting nothing. So just thought I'd voice that and ask that question. You know, what would you want to see, and are you hoping for Wally to return as the hero we know and love, or would you tolerate something a little different? So basically, I just wanted to throw that out there, and otherwise, that'll be it for me. So I'll catch you later. Peace.